everybody, and thank you for the opportunity to address you during this important conference in the European Parliament. We're talking about the rights of women, the rights of everybody to choose their own partner and to choose also for divorce. We're standing here in the Binnenhof, which is the place of both Houses of Parliament from the Netherlands, and here we recently had, well, a small but hopefully important victory. We managed to convince, these are researchers, members of political parties, and of course, Farm for Freedom. Hello, Shireen. We managed to convince the minister to adjust the law to end marital captivity. You're going to discuss that also for other European parties, other European countries, and also what the European Parliament can do. And I wish you really a great conference and a lot of success. Bye.